And we have 2 minutes.
Okay. Hi, my name is Claire Sublet.
Camera. Yeah, look right here.
But I also need to look at this.
Well, yeah, you can look at your notes. That's like a reporter.
A really good start, too.
Yeah. Hi, my name is Claire Sublet, and today I will be interviewing Miss Kimberly Davidson, director of the Roanoke Valley Children's Choir. Let's begin. Question one. So, Miss Davidson, what is your job?
My job is the director of the Roanoke Valley Children's Choir, and I direct the choir, and I also take care of administrative details to make sure we have concerts set up and committees doing the right things and pick out the music. And I get to do lots of different things, tons of different things.
Question two. Do you like your job?
I love my job! It's the best job in the world! I love it! I love the kids, most of the time, but I love them.
Question three, what is the age group range for the choir?
We have 7 to 18 year olds. What age did you start?
I started at age 8, I'm pretty sure.
And how old are you now?
I am age 10.
Okay, see, I've got to know you for that many years, and I love getting to know all the students, 7-year-old all the way up to 18.
Question four, how many times a year does the choir perform?
Oh, we have 2 main concerts a year, at Christmas and at spring, and they also go to Williamsburg in the spring, and the concert choir, they go on a festival tour sometime in the spring or summer.
Question five, where does the choir practice?
We practice at Bethel Baptist Church, and we love this location.
Question six, how long has this choir been around?
Well, we just finished our 31st year, and we're getting ready to start our 32nd year, and we've grown from a choir of just 23 young singers to now we have about 250 singers.
Question seven, does the choir participate in any music competitions/events?
Well, yes, we do. The A, B, and B plus choirs go to Williamsburg in the spring, and we sing for judges there, and we usually get a very high score. It's a lot of fun. And the concert choir also sings in festivals and competitions in the summer.
Question eight, what is one of the choir's accomplishments you are most proud of?
I think that when we have sung for the American Choral Directors Association conferences, that's one of my most proud moments, but every week, I'm so proud of our singers. Sometimes I even get teared up, but I don't want anyone to know because I'm just so proud of how hard everybody's working. I love it.
Question nine. For those who are interested, when are the auditions?
We have auditions in the first weekend of May every year, and sometimes we have summer auditions. This year, we have summer auditions coming up on August 4th here at Bethel Baptist Church.
Well, thank you for that wonderful experience. This is Claire Sublet Interviewer, signing off.